So just having RNA doesn't give it to you. And that's why the world now is just coming out, just recently publications are coming out showing that it could not have been RNA alone. You go from this being a world of amino acids and proteins to a DNA world to the RNA world hypothesis. That one bites the dust now. These keep evolving and they keep dying. They don't work. There are fundamental problems that we have to address before we even get to that.